Sarah.
Hey.
Eurovision at last.
Yes.
How much are you enjoying this?
A lot. And I feel like now it's just like, you know, starting, because the first days were a bit boring. I was just in my hotel room waiting for some action. And now it's all getting, you know, ready. Yeah.
There's been plenty of action. You're upside down on stage. You're jumping into people's arms. It's very, very Sarah.
Yes.
How much did you have in the input into the staging? Was this your idea or was it Brian's? Did you get it together?
It was Brian's idea, but because we worked on the X Factor, he knows exactly what I want. So, but when he sent me the first idea, then we kind of, we did do changes. Like, if I had some other ideas, we had a conversation. But in general, Brian knows what I want very well.
It's a slick production. It looks like it's very much you.
Like rehearsing,
getting the staging right, getting it to Eurovision. Because you've been busy.
Yeah. Well, it took 1 month. 1 month. But for me, actually, we didn't have time to rehearse it that much because the whole set piece is made in Portugal, so I couldn't really rehearse with it. But you know, so mainly the work was just like paperwork, like planning everything and doing the outfit and stuff. But we did the actual rehearsal on Monday.
What did you think when you saw the stage for the first time?
Yeah, it looked good. And now, you know, when we actually saw all the lighting and everything, the lighting wasn't ready in the first rehearsal, but now it's, you know, it's almost there, so it feels good.
Cool. What do you want to happen this week? Do you want to win this? Have you got a position in your mind that you're aiming at?
I'm kind of aiming to be second, because that's my thing. That beautiful line of second places, but I could take the first place as well.
Yeah.
Second or first.
A lot of people in the UK want you to win this.
Yes.
We think we were robbed on X Factor. You should have won that.
Thank you.
We should
win now. Right?
It would be good. And there's another thing going on here because it's kind of a battle. You've got Surrey for the United Kingdom and BBC.
Yeah.
And we've kind of seen, well, this is ITV and X Factor coming to Eurovision as Finland.
Yes.
There's that kind of, you know, it's a battle of the ratings in the UK, and now it's all on the Eurovision stage. And you've met Surrey, obviously.
Yes.
We know you had a cup of tea.
Yes.
Are you looking forward to seeing her out here?
Of course. She's so nice.
What do you think of the British song?
I think it's a nice song. It's beautiful, beautiful melody, beautiful lyrics. She's an amazing singer, so there's like nothing wrong with it. I haven't seen her on stage performance, so I don't know what she's going to do.
To learn all of those languages for the song?
Well, not that long actually. I mean, maybe I rehearsed in a couple of days. Yeah, I have a very good memory.
Yeah, that was just incredible. It was mind-blowing to see. I mean, you're from Finland, you've been adopted by the United Kingdom. What's it like performing in the sunshine?
Oh, I've never done that before.
Sure.
We'll do
see
that.
See Saturday night.
If you help me, you need to vote for me.
We will vote.